They did it. Obamacare is finally officially dead, Stephen Colbert declared on Thursday night's episode of The Late Show. Then came the joke. Is something they can say once the bill goes to Senate, then gets out of committee, is debated on the floor where amendments can be added, then Senate votes on their bill, which is sent to conference committee where the differences between the two bills are ironed out, but then voted on in the House and Senate again, then sent to the White House for the President to sign. Which is why Republicans were chanting, "We are number one third of the way through a very complex process." The comedian's dry wisecrack came just hours after the House voted 2013-17 to repeal and replace major parts of Obamacare, the bill which could cause 24 million people to lose insurance coverage, must still be passed by the Senate, despite President Trump's declaration of victory on Thursday following the vote. It did not stop Republicans from throwing a massive beer bash, noted Colbert. They have not accomplished anything yet, but it was not just beer. They also served unhatched chickens. There was so much food they had to bring it in a cart before the hearse. Colbert then took him aim at White House Chief of Staff Rand Paribas for making a football analogy that was originally reported as a flub. He was initially quoted as saying the president stepped up and helped punt the ball into the end zone. The Hill reporter later clarified that Paribas had said punch, not punt. Accurate because it gets you 0 points and gives you your opponent's good field position, Colbert said in response to what was initially reported. I think a more accurate football metaphor might have been the GOP just kicked America in the balls. Thanks for watching. Please like, subscribe, and share my videos.